Hello and welcome back to Helix. To be honest, I'm kind of tired and dizzy and my throat is sore because I just done like several sessions of recording voiceovers for scripted videos. But I want to record as much stuff as I can since I have the chance, so I'm doing like vocal equivalent of like endurance run, some kind of marathon. Yeah, I guess let's go to the maze again. And let's try finding the other end of it. But now that I re-entered it, I have to unlock everything again? All the pets? That's kind of shitty. I think I'll try like doing the smart move and doing this tactically, not just randomly, and I'll keep hugging the left wall. I should find something eventually that way. A key. Something new. Save. Warm room key. Where's the warm room? Looks like after reloading a save file, the pets also wipe. I said this is tricky. If you're not intending to do this in one go. Did I only come here for the key? I'm really not sure. There might be a warm room somewhere else. Above. But I'm just not sure. And I'm afraid to go out of this place because I might miss something again. Yeah, that's like a safe spot. The fountain thing. Yeah, this does look like a safe spot, so should I just use it? I mean, why not? Oh shit, if I do this, I lose my pets again. I knew it. Yeah, at least I have a checkpoint now. It feels like through this process of elimination, I've been to every place there is to be explored here. But I'm still not sure. Because the discovered pets, like, just keep disappearing. And it's super annoying. I'm like, I'm good with any pass I can go now, like any other place. Maybe this one. I think this one is back to the beginning. Yep. I'm fine with that as well. Maybe there is some place else where I can use the key, not in this maze. Okay, actually, I had to look up here, I had to go on. I did miss something. At least there are places I can look up now. Oh my god, I could sprint this entire time and I didn't realize. God damn it. But I think I have to go here. Somehow I haven't been here before. And this looks new for sure. I think I better save here. Oh boy. That's a big worm. And it has a lot of health. I'm not sure if I'm strong enough. Let's hope so. Okay, what does it do? Sleep. Oh no. Of course. Sleeping ended. Oh, it damaged all of us. It does AoEs. Ow, 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 ow. That was painful. Ah, shit. Two of us died. He burns us pretty bad. Immediately! Just as I revive my dude. Angry. Shit, am I strong enough for this? I'm not sure, I might want to grind a little. And I don't like the idea of that. Oh, actually, I remember something I completely forgot before. And for that I want to go to the city. Guys, remember when we like freed the dude from the prison? He told us to visit him in the cafe, and I didn't do that. Oh, I can slap dudes. I didn't even realize. Does it actually do something? Because like enemies attack me automatically. Huh. Hey, but the question is, where's the cafe? I've been to this place. Is this the cafe? No. What's this? Have we seen this before? I don't think I have. And that looks like an item shop that has a bunch of gloves. This might be exactly what I need. Weighty headwear such as was deployed in the conflict at Amulom. Power plus 18, but nothing else. Doesn't even seem that good compared to the others. But this is speed minus 50. Let's get these ones. Combat player, good batch. Yeah, that's better. Does anyone else have? He doesn't have gloves. That is Mom. He has something. He has the same ones. And some Subsnosa. Her stuff is alright. Well, I guess let's buy more gloves. I don't know if that's the right investment or not. See, our power overall increased. Can I sell stuff? Don't think so. Dubious berry. Yeah, increase my power at least a tiny bit. Could still use more health and healing items. But this was an important place to find. Oh, What, I didn't think that was the cafe. Was it? Is this it? I don't think he was here before. A coffee. 50% total will prevent sleep and lagging. Soul sponge, revive the Dalai. That's actually good. This is removes sleep from the entire crew. Actually get some soul sponges. They're useful. I'll see what the difference if I'll do is. I don't know if that's a good investment or not. Do you think I'm ready for the battle now? I'm not sure. Should I go grind? Maybe. No, I'll see if it's worth it if I don't waste too many items. If it's worth it, I'll grind a bit. I could use getting more meat. If yeah, meat for getting more max flesh. Just one more thing first. I had muscle leak, didn't I? Increase power by 1. Would I want to increase the power of? Yes, vain. And I think view of access edifices. Probably the easiest place right now with enemies still present. Because I didn't kill all of them. Guess I can fight this guy. Yeah, I'm doing way more damage immediately, that's great. And this is so much easier now. These gloves were really worth investing into. I have initiative. Oh, so if I slap them first, I get something. What does it do? Oh, I think I get to attack first. Or something like that. Don't I get to attack first anyway? So I'm really not sure what's going on. Damn, I feel so powerful now. I kept avoiding any battles. Now they're not that bad anymore. Happy times. It's really nice figuring something out. Okay, flesh increased by 11 for everyone. I could also use my antennas, but I don't think that's necessary. I don't really use charge up power. Maybe I should. But yeah, everyone's quite a bit stronger now. I'm a bit more confident in my abilities. Fighting the worm. Let's try it again. It's like nearly half health down. It looks like the clean effect helps prevent other status effects. Like not all of them fall asleep. And this still hurts a lot. I think I want to prevent something. Let's give him a burrito, so it doesn't get that many negative status effects. Oh, didn't it? Oh, that leaking is different from dissolute, right? I'm dumb. I'm a bit afraid I might be too aggressive, but I mean, if I kill him first, he doesn't get to kill me. Oh, what? He one shot all of my dudes. What the fuck? But I was pretty close. And maybe I should have been a tiny bit more defensive. But it's doable now, for sure. I wonder how strong would lightning be if I charged up. Gotta try that. But would it really be worth it? I wonder. Just wasting a whole turn just charging up. I guess we'll see. But what else do I have? What's that? Let's charge up. Let's see if it's any good. Okay, let's see. Charge up lightning, how good is it? It's not even that much better, but it gave a burning effect. So, it's kind of a waste in that aspect. Okay, this skill I really dislike. Yeah, I'm way more defensive now. Ow, 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 ow. That hurt. Okay, maybe three of us is enough. Should heal, please. But I could kill him in two hits, potentially. I just don't want to risk it. I did it! Ooh, a cutscene! That guitar is so nice! I did that, force field is now down. I kind of wasted that cupcake at the end, but I really did not want to risk it, just in case. Because I wasn't sure if he could attack us before we could attack him first or not. Now, where do I leave my spaceship? Airship, I keep saying spaceship! And it's like a completely different day as well. I think it was the shield facility. Wait, was it? I think it was. And I don't think there's anything else on this island. So I say, let's go consume our antennas. Then we go explore the new place. But that increases charge potency. I don't think it increases my will. No, it doesn't. Yeah, I need paper cups for that. Oh, they have muscle leak. What do you want to use it for? Some snores, I think. And then a small one. So it's like more even all around. Okay, good. That place looks so much smaller now without the force shield. Hey, what is this place? I'm curious. Are these like sphinxes? And that's a big nasty thing. Don't want to touch it. I can already see I'll need to press some button. Because there's a cable. Inside here, maybe. Coins. Yeah, that's like a force shield or something. So the button must be at the other place then. What's this way? A big dude. I don't want to hurry into combat too much before I know what I actually need to do. Oh, I might need to go through that bridge because that looks like water. Unless... Where is it water? Maybe it's sand? Don't want to risk it. No, I can walk on it. Go away! I remember one of these fucking maps before. Yeah, these guys are way stronger. I don't know if I want to avoid sand now as much as I can. Or was it just that specific place? But these suicide bombers are freaky. I don't want to fight any of them. The enemies in general here are pretty damn tough. The cable goes down there. Oh, there's a safe spot. I do want that. Hey, where does this lead? That's an enemy. I don't think I can go anywhere from here. I doubt they want to fight any of these mages if these are the Pullman mages that they fought before. But I can't climb here either. Do I need to get like a double jump or something first? Is that a thing? I have no clue. But yeah, now I'm curious about the other island I barely been to. Yeah, let's see if this place is worth my time now or not. Because I did get a tiny bit stronger. But they still really suck. I have no idea what that key is supposed to be for. And this wasn't that bad. And to do self-destruct if I attack them. That's not the best. And just die. Thank you. I found boots. Who wants boots? You maybe? Oh, he has a poncho. But yeah, look. Look what that is. My favorite. Platforming. This will sure take a while. Excuse me? Where was I supposed to go from that? Oh, now it goes all the way. Mm-hmm. Damn, this thing is so hardcore. How the hell does this work? Oh, this goes the way I'm looking. Ah. It's only temporary. And I'm stuck. Shit. I am actually stuck. I don't want to redo this whole thing again. Can you please shoot me or something? I can't just respawn. Oh, I can still continue from the last checkpoint, that's neat. Yeah, but the soundtrack is gonna give me PTSD. Good times. And I can fly up. I did not know that. Where do I go? I have no clue. I can go up, but there's no like way through. At least I didn't see one. Wait, is the thing not there anymore? Ah, it is. Maybe I should go into the direction of coins. Maybe there was something. It's hard to reach, but there was something. There we go. Progress. That's a scary one. Give me the bananas. I don't think I can get out of here without dying. Oh, maybe I can. Not sure if I'm getting better at this or this level isn't as frustrating as the previous one. What is this? Checkpoint. Why was it done like that? That's very unusual. These platformers are like scrapped version of the game or something. Maybe it wasn't supposed to be an RPG at first. Because the art style is quite different. It's like way more simplistic. That might be just because it's a game within a game, but it could be some scrap material. You just cannot know. And like that house thing. Maybe that was supposed to be how houses were originally. Probably not, but it's fun to just speculate. Is this it? No. Or maybe yes. I was kind of afraid I might get a boss battle or something in this open area. Yeah, dude, this wasn't as bad. The enemies weren't as frustrating. Ooh. Have I seen this before? I think I have. But yeah, enemies were not as frustrating. It was just some jumps that were pretty nasty to figure out. They spend considerably less time on this than the previous one. But now, how do I climb out of here? Huh. And this is key from Deep Key. Whatever door it unlocks, it's likely deep underground, buried in the creation. I'll have to look it up. Okay, that was enough for me for one go. So, see you in the next episode. Maybe I'll figure out where that key is from while editing or something like that. Things like that do happen. Okay, thank you for watching and bye bye.